Hello YouTube, and this is CS2Z International and Alternatives. Thank you very much. And we are doing the live from the Hokkaido, Matsuyama, Ehime, Japan. And I hope you are doing fine there. And hello, thank you very much. And hello to the chat members. I'm sorry, we don't have the chat windows today. And so I really cannot see you guys' names, but I really appreciate that. I can see 360 people has visited here today, and then 26, you know, the number of the right now chat members are right here. And we appreciate that being here. And so now today, let me start today's alternatives in a very special way because we have a special guest. And since you know that this Hokkaido store is not just only the CS Toys International. There are, you know, it's called the Challenge Shop Plus Style. And Challenge Shop is that, combined store with the 3 to 4, 6, today is now 6 stores inside. Here, and CS Toy is the one of the team shop that creates the Challenge Shop Plus Style here. And today I'd like to have the special guest, Mr. Okimoto. Okimoto-san, konnichiwa. 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 Okay. All right. And Mr. Okimoto is here, and he started recently. He came to the new store, and he started the body painting shop. Now. Okay, body painting shop is the quite interesting, probably pretty new in Matsuyama. I don't know your area. And so I like to do the little interview first with him. And later on, because he brought the some interesting tools and everything like this. And so we will ask him to demonstrate what he can do. On me, okay. So that's gonna be the one that we're going to do, and so I hope you will enjoy that. And so, let me start with the interview. Okimoto-san, よろしくお願いいたします。
よろしくお願いします。
Okay. 今日どうですか、調子は？
今日はバッチリです。
バッチリですか？
今日のために。
はい、今日のために。Okay. He says very good conditions today, right? All right. So I'd like to ask him a couple questions about. All right. まず最初にですね、お聞きしたいんですけど。Okay, let me first ask me first the why, why he started the job like this, and that's a very important question I think it's gonna be. And so どうですか、このお仕事に就こうとしたきっかけっていうのは何なんですかね。
きっかけはやっぱり一番はかっこいいと言われたい。
Alright, the first that he says the probably one of the good reason, number one reason is to be called very cool. Okay, he wants to be very cool in a way about the body painting, and so that was the most important motivations. Alright, そして他に何かあります？
そうですね。あとはもう、やっぱり手に職をつけて自分の好きなことを仕事にしたいっていうのが一番ですね。
And number two.The reason he started his job is that he thinks that he really needs that his talent. He needs to practice his, what he's doing, and he likes it. And then, this is the job that he created by himself. All right. So that's he thinks that it's a very strong part. I agree with that. それ僕すごく僕も同じに思いますね。僕もこうやってこうチャレンジショップをやってるわけじゃないですか。でやっぱこういうふうにその自分でいろんなシステム組んだりとか、ね、クリエイティブにいろんなことを考えて作っていくっていうのはね大事だと思いますよね。まあ、あとこの前のお仕事ってのはどういうことされたんですか。なんか他にもどんないろんな仕事を経験されたんですよ。
これまでは建築関係ですね。もうリフォームのもう営業からして住宅の現場監督をずっとしてました。
Wow. All right. And I ask him that, is this the first job? And no, he says. And now, before this job, he was in a construction field. And actually, he started as the construction CAD operator. からね、and he started, works with the CAD. Do you know the CAD? That special computer that designed all the architectures. And so he started as the CAD operator, and he's been working as that. And so he's been in the field. どのぐらいやってたんですか？
7年間、トータル7年間ですね。
Oh, in a total, 7 years, he's been in the construction work, operating the CADs. And so, in a way, he's a very expert in that field. でその世界ではそういうふうにこう、まあ、それなりにクールじゃないかなと思うんだけど、そういう世界は。
そうですね、ただやっぱり何より一番したいのはやっぱりデザイン系とか、うんうん、あの姉もそうだったんですよ。
ああそうですか。
それでちょっとこういう世界に憧れてたってありますね。
ちなみにお姉さんはどういうお仕事され
て。姉はデザイナーですもん、完全な。
なるほど、独立された。
そうですね。
ああ You know, he has the sister who is the professional designer herself. And so it's been a quite a you know, great example for him. She has been a great example for him. And so that, so she, he's been, after the 7 years, he's been thinking about be independent by himself and then started his own job. So that's a great idea. And I know you guys here, you know, especially Gideon Zygron, is, I can see your name there. And you might want to, you know, be independent and do, you know, some work maybe. Not just only Gideon Zygron, but just, you know, many people here. But so he will be a great example, you know, just to, you know, following the, what he wants to do. But before that, he was in a different field. And he started as a professional CAD designer. But now he used that you know, experience to independent, and now he has his own shop. で、まあ、そのやっぱ CAD で使ってた自分培ったものっていうのはこういうデザインの仕事とかに行きますか？
行かせようと思ってます。
なるほど、なるほど。Okay. And then he says, and I ask him, the, is it worse to be a CAD designer? And now he is the you know, body painting designers. And you know, I ask him the, you know, if that, you know, those experience being a CAD designer, being help, you know, to be the designer or body painting designer now. And he says that he's trying. Okay, I think this is a very important time for him to, you know, convert all the experience that he created for the last 7 years, and you know, use that experience to the next level. And now that's his challenge, and I think I can, you know, relate it to that too. All right, so thank you.
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。これからはそしたらあのどういうふうな松山の展開では。
そうですね、やっぱりボディーペイントも結構流行的なものがあるんで、どんどん新しいものを作って、うん、でやっぱりどんどんも人の期待を超えるものを作っていきたいなと思ってます、
はいはい、松山ではまだ初めてってぐらいですか。
そうですね、まだ全国的にもまだ稀だと思います、
ね、oh, OK And then I asked him the, how he wants to do after this, OK And what's his goal next? And then, since that the body painting is not reallythat one, you know, very popular yet, but that's the you know, maybe it could be a good chance too, because it's not a popular yet. He's the really the you know, the starter, you know, the pioneer, especially in this area. So it's gonna be, you know, great challenge for him, but the great opportunity. Well, I must say that it's a great opportunity that he started like this way. Okay.ぜひ頑張ってみてください。
はい、
okay.
ありがとうございます。
はい、good luck to him. All right. So, let's start the demonstrations with him. And, じゃあ今日のちょっと、はい、あのなんか見せてもらえるんですかね。
そうですね。簡単なデザインで。
Okay. はい。はい、so he brought the simple design today. Let's take a look at that. Okay. ちょっと見せてもらえますか。なんかあります？あ、向こうですかね。あ、okay.So let's take a look at the, one of the, his work. Look at this. Okay? So this is the, one of the, his design. The on the, 女性の手の上ですね。これね、手の上ですね。Okay? He, the, one of the, artwork that he did on the skin. Okay? It's nice. ね、nice tattoo. すごくいいってね。すごいってですね。うん。あの、他にもね、No, actually, no, this is, これはタトゥーではないんですよね。
そうですね。
タトゥーではなくてボディーペインティングになっちゃう。
ボディーペインティング。
Okay. No, and according to him, it's not really the tattoo yet. どうなんですか？タトゥーっていうのは、その、タトゥーとボディーペインティングで違うと思うんですけど。
やっぱりまだ日本では、はい、あのタトゥーに対してあまりいいイメージがないんですけども、はい、やっぱりファッションとして入れたいという人は非常に多いんで、 あの消える、もう消したいときに消せるというのが一番の特徴だと思います、う
ん、なるほど、なるほど。それでそのマーケットとしてはあると思ってらっしゃるわけですね。
そうですね、今からそれを作っていきたいなと。
はい。And according to him, he says that the tattoo is yet not yet, you know, so popular here in Japan because the tattoo somewhat has the bad image here in Japan. And so many people want to try that, but, you know, making, having a tattoo on your skin might affect your social lifestyles. And so people want to use that, you know, body painting as the kind of, you know, alternatives. Here we go.And starts to enjoy that the body paintings. And so it's still, you know, new field, you know, but I must say that the Japanese culture is really opening up the gate to the tattoo world, all right? I don't know. We don't know what's going to happen to the next future. どうですか? タトゥーってこれからポピュラーになると思いますか?日本で。
そうですね。日本でもどんどんファッションの一部として普及していくんじゃないかなと思います。
でも随分あれですよね、社会的な問題っていうか、
そうですね、
問題とは言わないのかな。
そうですね、日本ではまだどう
しても誤解があるかもしれないね。
ヤクザのイメージが強いのがあるんで、まあこれからファッション業界の方にもどんどん出てくるんじゃないかなと思います、
は
い、
なるほど。 Okay. And so I asked him the, you know, if the tattoo is going to be ever popular in Japan. He says he, it would from, probably from the fashion worldAnd no, but still we have the bad image of the kind of, you know, the Yakuza and all, no, the kind of minor image of the tattoos. But yeah, well, I think, you know, he thinks that, you know, fashion leaders or the fashion field, the people in there might have the, you know, chance to, you know, open up the new kind of moral gate and to the next level. And so, yeah, なんかそういうふうになればいいですね。Okay. Okay. So, じゃあちょっとサンプルをしてもあの早速やってみましょうか。
そうですね。
Okay. はい、All right. So, let's work on the, some of the examples he's going to do that on me. And let's take a look at that. All right. ちょっと道具を見せてもらいましょうか。ちょっとカメラ変えますね。Okay. And let me change that on my camera here on the top. This is the tool that he's going to he's using. Okay. これは何ですかこれ。Airbrush, okay. これピンセット、alright, okay. Okay, so this is the most, you know, probably the main tools that he uses, you know, in everyday work. じゃあちょっとやってみましょうか。はい、まず最初どうしたらいいですか。
じゃあ手を。
Okay, so excuse me, and これでできますか。
そうですね。
これでもできますか。はい、okay. じゃあちょっと椅子を持ってきますね。ちょっとすいません。OK。Alright. Alright, guys. And I want you to take a look at that, what we are doing here. OK、くすぐったいよ。That's kind of ticklish. Alright. And so, he's going to do that. Excuse me, my hairy arm. Okay, so first he cleaned that. Hi. Okay, he already has a template. Oh. Now, don't pull my hair. 毛抜かないでね。No, it doesn't, I don't feel any pain at all. That's fine.So, これはそのプリンターで印刷したステッカーなんですね。
そうです
ね。Okay. あのフリーハンドでやることもあるんですか?
もうあります。はい。
あ、じゃあ実際にはその、テンプレートを使ってその色を変えたりとか、そういうテンプレートを普段 手元に置いといてからやるというような形もある。
そうです。
ああはははは。Okay, I especially asked him about the this, you know, bioconnector, since we got the this. So, so today I'm gonna be the Taylor dopant. You know, yeah, Furo Kamioka-san, I really enjoyed having a guest like this, and I hope I can do that more often. And I'm sure we can. Yep, Taylor dopant.I don't know, most powerful dopant or not. よしよしさん、すいません、外からなんか写真撮っとってもらえませんか。はい。ですね、カバンの横側にですね、向こう側にカメラがあるんですよ。はい。Okay, it's a rare opportunity.So I like to take a picture. ありがとうございます。ちょっと待ってくださいね。難しいですか？わお、すごい、なんか本格的。あ、吉田さんすいません、これじゃ、これで横向きでこれで撮ってください。はいはい、ここも、ここ全体ありがとうございます。すいません。いや、クロック says it's 3 p.m. わあ、すごい。だいぶできた。No, this is not a permanent, Furo Kamioka-san. It's just the ink stays like, according to him, he says the 2-3 days. 2、3日は持つんですかね。Okay.Yeah, so the ink itself, you know, works, you know, stays there like 2 or 3 days without, you know, anything. Oh. すごい。はい、お願いします。Now, he's going to do that painting. Let's take a look.はい、大丈夫です。Yeah, so he's getting ready for the airbrush now. And so we're waiting here. And you know, today is a rather unique day to do this. And I'm very excited about this one. Okay, let me make that my camera. There you go. Excuse me, my...はい、お願いします。おお、It's airbrush。えい。ありがとうございました。Okay. So we're working on the bioconnector to become a dopant today.今2回目ですか？
そうですね。乾かしながら。
Oh, okay. So he really do have to, you know, paint you know, do the same thing a couple of times to make sure that, you know, the paint goes well. Yeah, it will be a tickle bit. ちょっとくすぐったいぞ。わあ、すごい。はい、Okay, it's complete now. So let's peel them off. Ouch! そう。Nice. Okay. おお。あ、そっか、まだあるんだよね。ファイナルフォーライド、ミスター S。あ、すごい。バイオポコネクター is now。 おお、すごいすごい。あれれれれれ、すっげえ。はい、あ、できた、すごい。Guys, done。 これいいね。 Wow, isn't it great? You know, take a look at this one. Okay.Watch. これすごい。よくできてる、これは。あはすごいよ、これ。はい、あ、これを、これは何ですか？
定着パウダー、ベビーパウダー。
Oh, okay. So it's sort of like a baby powder things, and just to make sure that, you know, the, to protect this, you know, body painting.
はい、以上です。
あ、ありがとうございます。うわー、すごい。All right, and let's take a look at that, right? And here, let me change this. All right, what do you think? They look very good. My goodness.Okay, I'm sorry, excuse my scratches, okay? Alright, so, well, so, since I have the tailor, okay, where you go?
Magma.
T-Rex.
Money.
これ29種類入ってるんですよ。
ハイスイーシ、トライセラトプス、ライアー、パペティア、
ノ
ー、インビジブル、
ノー、not this one。
ビースト、イエスタデイ、ダミー、マスカレイ。
All right, here we go, everyone. This and this.
テラー。
あ、見えないか、こうか。Actually, the tailor used the driver, so it's hard to see that. Okay, ちょっと待って、カメラ変えよう。Okay, this way. Here we go. The tailor. All right. Taylor, here we go. Oh, what? No! Yeah, I'm here. Gosh, look at this. How about Taboo? No, not the Taboo one. Nah. Maybe Sumirodon is fine. Ha ha ha. Oh, I love this one. How about the Nazca? Okay. This is great. This is great. これ、先ほどなんかちょっと小さい2つありましたよね。このカバーのやつ。ちょっと小さめのやつ。あれありますか？これ、いただいても構いません。構いません。2つ。これ、お客さんに。プレゼントで、
はい、
はい、だから名前のネームカード、お名刺があったらいただけますか。 Now, thank you very much, guys. And now, well, I'm very happy with that. Okay, look at this. You know, it's so hard to see that from here. All right. And today, I just asked Mr. Okimoto about if there's any extra sticker for this, and he has.Two of them, okay. So two of them will be the gift, special gift for you guys that you know who purchased more than 10,000 yen again. And first people going to get these handmade sticker for the bio connectors. And so they look very good, okay, like this. All right. So I hope you get that, right?So it's very detailed one, so when you do that, you know, you must be very careful, okay? So, two, only two for now. Okay, all right. そして、and then lastly, and Mr. Okimoto, this is Mr. Okimoto's business card, Art Zero. Art Zero is the name of his shop, and which is located in Ehime, Matsuyama,and Hokkaido and the challenge shop. And he works in the same place like we do. And we like to congratulate him to start his new business. And thank you very much, everyone. And 沖本さん、どうもありがとうございました。ありました。最後に皆さんに何か一言いただきましたら、OK。
僕もおもちゃ大好きです。
OK, and he said he loves the toys too.
今回は本当に、楽しませてもらいました。
Okay.
また、はい、機会があれば
ぜひお願いいたします。Okay. 今日はね、it was very, he says it was a very good time that he had, and then, maybe look for the next time too. But pleasure is mine, pleasure is ours. 僕らも全く同じです。ありがとうございます。So thank you guys, and then, our today's She Stories International, the alternatives continues after this, okay? And so don't go, and we have some demonstrations, and so hope that you will stay with us, all right? So thank you very much, and this has been the live recording from the She Stories International, the alternatives. Ciao, okay? All right, so sign off. Thank you, bye.